Good morning, folks. This is the Big Don. Welcome to Big Don's Kitchen. I'm going to be doing some cooking in my kitchen, of course. All right. And typically, I love cooking. All right. I love cooking because I've been cooking since I was 17 years old. All right. My mom decided that she wasn't going to cook anymore. So, you know, because I had younger siblings, you know, they had to eat. All right. And because they had to eat, I had to cook. I had to learn to cook. So I didn't burn the pot and stuff like that and fell asleep and burned the pot for a couple of times, a couple of nights. All right. But eventually I learned to cook. But anyways, welcome to the Big Don's Kitchen. Welcome to the channel. So make sure you have my new video. So make sure you like, subscribe, share, and comment on the video. Hit that notification bell. You know, so whenever I do new videos, you guys get notified. Good. So this morning I'm going to be making breakfast. All right. So, of course, I'm, you know, from Jamaican background, you know, the accent is not there anymore a little bit, you know, but, you know, we can still start chalk some patois once in a while, right? Yeah, I'm coming down, what, 35 years, or almost 36 years, all right? So, we can switch stuff whenever we want, switch stuff, you know, my wife and I like it, but we like doing it sometime. Anyway, so this morning, I'm going to be making breakfast because I do work. I have a full-time job, right? Work 5 days a week. Actually, I have two jobs, you know, because we got to, you know, pay the bills, all right? So, I love cooking, all right? The only time I have to cook, the only time I allowed to cook is on the weekends, Saturday, Sunday. I make breakfast, I make dinner, all right? Sunday and Saturday, those are the only time I cook. Or if I don't cook, I go to a restaurant. My family do have a restaurant, all right? But I typically cook Saturday mornings, you know, for my wife and my son. You know, so we can have food to eat during the day. So, I basically cook typical food that I like, right? Like this morning, I'm going to be making banana fritters with some saltfish, right? Some saltfish with some nacho seasoning, right? And fried plantain, right? So, that's what's on the menu for this morning. And I think later on, I think I'm making a pot of soup, right? I'm making a pot of soup, but I'm not sure if I'm going to video that or not. Maybe, if I'm in the mood. But anyway, this is my introduction to the channel, right? I'm not gonna do much talking in the channel. I'm not gonna do, you know, typical talking like typical YouTubers I've seen when they cook and so on and so forth. They explain every bits and pieces of what they're doing. You know, I don't like talking a lot, right? So I'm gonna do my intro, let y'all know what's going on, what the video is all about. And at the end of the video, I'll come back and let you know how everything went, how everything tastes, or whatever the case may be. So throughout the whole video, I'm just gonna basically show you what's going on, you know, preparation, you know, cooking from food to the stove, from stove to the plate, right? That's what this video is going about, all about. So I'm not gonna do a lot of talking, all right? So, yeah, bear with me and enjoy this video, all right? eat them in the morning. That's where I like to drink my cup of tea, ginger and honey. Well, add a little bit more honey to it, but you know, the ginger crystals. As I can see from the video earlier, that's all we drink, herbal tea, ginger tea, you know, good for the morning soul. Oh yeah. Okay. What? Dinner? Breakfast? Yeah, we're having brunch today. We're having brunch. Oh, you talking about washing machine?
Don't
see it. Eh? Mm-mm. No, no 1 second. Yeah, but I told you eventually it was gonna do its thing.
Thank you.
All right, do my intro. My intro, my outro. I talk. Yeah, I saw that coming. Hello folks, I am back to do my outro to the video. The food done. I showed you the finishing product a few seconds ago. Hopefully, it's all done. Like I said, I did banana fritters, right? I did plantain, green plantain, and of course I crushed it. Well, tostones, that's where everybody knows that, it's tostones. And then the codfish, red beans with some coconut milk and some natural vegetables, some natural spices in there. All right, so, thanks for watching. Make sure you like, subscribe, share, and comment on the video. This is my first video for 2024, so make sure you show some support, all right? This is Big Don. Until the next video, thanks for watching. God bless.